I'm Grampy reporting from Terre Haute South, where the Braves host the North Unites. First quarter, Knights get the ball first. It's Dylan White, swings it over to Amir Holman, who does the rest himself. 51 yards, finally brought down inside the 10 at the 8-yard line of Terre Haute South. Seconds later, White gives it to Donovan Cherry for the 8-yard rushing touchdown. It is a 7-0 lead for Northview. Near the end of the quarter, fourth down at midfield, South going for it with their jumbo package. It's Josh Conte keeping this one for 54 yards and a touchdown. We are tied up at 7. Head coach Tim Herron is fired up for South. Later in the second, it's Kyle Conte going long, trying to make something happen for South. This pass is picked off by Easton Morgan. Nice little return with seconds left in the first half. And Northview cashes it in. Dylan White to Vinny Bonomo for the 48-yard touchdown with 5 seconds left. Northview misses the extra point. They lead 13-7 at the halftime break. Third quarter, South driving. It's Josh Conte on the keeper as he races 22 yards for the score. South grabs their first lead of the season, 14-13 over Northview. How about this play? White dropping back to pass. The ball is tipped by Conte. Right back to White, who catches it and picks up a first down. Shades of Brett Favre or Marcus Mariota. Later in the drive, they give it to Vinny, and he turns on the Jets for the 8-yard rushing touchdown. Northview regains the lead, 21-14. They go for two. Here's how they get the 21. What a night for White running the ball. He runs 25 yards here to get the two-pointer. Northview up by 7. Finally, it's the cherry on top, Donovan Cherry, from 5 yards out to cap off the night. Northview beats Terre Haute South for the first time since 1995, 28-14 in the final.